different if I could just find you. Could you remember if I just remind you? We could start over and just tell the time to you.
Another video. I'm currently out in Bulgaria on a little ski trip, but yesterday we actually stumbled across an abandoned ski jump and it looks pretty cool, so we're just about to go check it out a little bit more and do a little bit of exploring. I've actually only got the GoPro and my drone with me on this trip. I wasn't really meant to be filming that much, so I'm going to take the GoPro and the drone, get a few drone shots and make the most of it really. This is the landing of the ski jump. It's absolutely massive. And we're like walking underneath the end of the landing right here. Do you reckon that was when it was built?
No.
What's 1914 there?
It's a mate's tag, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Everywhere.
Yeah, it's everywhere. This is cool. There it is, there's a tower we're gonna climb. There's an abandoned chairlift. Just these really old school like single chairlifts. Okay, I've got to climb up that massive hill, so I'm gonna switch to POV mode right now. Okay, there's the tower. This is so steep. Oh my, look at that staircase. There's just no hand railings. Okay, it's not that bad low down, but once I get higher up, this is gonna be sketchy as. Okay, we're getting pretty high now. Sketchy. Oh, at least there's hand railings now. Oh my, look at these stairs. Just the thinnest bit of concrete overhanging nothing. Oh my. Look at this. It's just dead. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna fall through the floor. The floorboards are creaking, I'm getting out of here. Right, let's go up. Let's go to the top. I do not trust this staircase one bit. This is definitely the sketchiest thing I've climbed in a while. Look at this. Okay, we're going to the top. Man, sand. Look at the cracks in the floor. Look at the crack. Dude. It's pretty high. Okay, let's get the drone out. Shooting on the Mavic Pro. Definitely the best travel drone if you're traveling a lot. Super small. It's gonna be a little bit sketchy takeoff. We have signal. So I'm gonna be using 4K 380 40 by 2160, 30 frames per second. The picture style, I'm actually using soft at the moment, so it's just -1 sharpness and then 0, 0. And white balance, let's go for cloudy because it's super cloudy today. And then we're ready to go. Hopefully some of that footage turned out pretty cool. The clouds came in and I couldn't really see anything. Lens is okay, but yeah, couldn't really see anything on the screen. But before that, it looked insane. Look how cloudy it is now. Cannot see a thing. And I've got like ice on my propellers there. So I think it's time to go. Mission complete. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.